one of those nights. We felt invincible, and every glass is full. One of those nights, one of those nights. Dancing in the stars, thought that the world was ours. One of those nights.
Hi guys, Serena, I'm gonna be doing a DIY fall decorations video, plus how to make your room cozy for the fall time, because whenever I think of fall, I think of coziness and like snuggling up in my blanket, watching Netflix with my stuffed animals. I've already told you guys this, but I love fall so much and I wanted to make a room decorations video and like have DIYs and stuff because I think it would be super fun. So definitely thumbs this video up if you guys want me to do more DIY room decoration videos because I love making them, and there will be a giveaway at the end of this video. Let's get started on this DIY room video. Let's go. When I wanted to and I will walk this. So obviously my room doesn't look fall right now, so first I just took off all of my old pillows and added a brown blanket just to give that more fall vibe. And then I added this really nice accent pillow, which I think is so cute. I got it from Target. And then I also added a red blanket to my bed just to give a pop of color. So that's the first thing that I did. Because I'm gonna make this place yours. The first DIY that I'm going to be showing you guys is the leaf light garland. So first you're just going to need some leaf garland and some lights. And I just got these brown ones so it would blend better. So basically I just took the lights and just put it on top of my headboard and just made sure it was secure. And then I just took the leaf garland and just intertwined them both. And that's pretty much it. In the middle of the night when I don't feel right, I dream I can hold you. For this DIY, all you're gonna need is a mason jar, gold metallic spray paint, and something to put in the mason jars, which I chose these scarecrows. Tell me you were happy. The first thing that you're gonna wanna do is put down something on the floor because you don't wanna get the paint on your floor, and then you're just gonna wanna spray paint all of the mason jar and then wait about 20 minutes for it to dry. Try to take me back, my heavy heart just. Once the mason jar is dry, this is optional, but I just took some raffia and tied a bow around the mason jar. And I can't lift the weight, no, I can't lift the weight, yeah, you stand on my shoulders and my heart just breaks. Then I just added the scarecrows inside of it, and that is the finished DIY. I can't lift the weight, no, I can't lift the weight. Tell me you are happier with me. When life leaves you high and dry. For the Isle of Fall chalkboard, all you're going to need is a picture frame, gold metallic spray paint, chalkboard spray paint, and a leaf. The first thing that I did was take out the see-through part of the frame. I'm not really sure what it's called. I think it's the frame. I'm not really sure. But anyways, I just took that and the chalkboard spray paint and just sprayed that with the chalkboard spray paint to make it a chalkboard. Now I just took the actual frame and just sprayed it with the metallic spray paint and just let both of those things sit. And I will do it for you. After everything dried, I just put it back together. Then I just took the fake leaf and some tape and taped the leaf on the corner of the frame to give it a more fall feel. Gone, gone, gone. Of course, just took some chalk and wrote something fall related, but I bet you guys can come up with something better to write on it. For the DIY fall candles, all you're going to need is some candles, some tape, gold craft trim, and some fake leaves. This is probably one of the most simplest DIYs out of all of them. So first you're just going to want to take some tape and a fake leaf and just attach it at the bottom of the candle. I've been looking for love. Thought I'd find her in a bottle. Next, just take the gold craft trim and tie a bow around the leaf at the bottom, and that is how you make the DIY fall candles. Lord, forgive me for the things I've done. I was never meant to hurt no one. Definitely added those on top of my nightstands, and I love these because they honestly take no time at all to make, and they're super cute. Even though candy corn is mostly Halloween related, I still added them on top of my nightstand because they have fall colors in them, and of course, I can snack on them. Color crimson in my eyes. One or two could free my mind. The last thing that I added onto this nightstand is a little holder that I found from Michaels, and I just put some chalk in it for the chalkboard. And now onto the other nightstand. Darling, hold me in your arms. For this vase, all you're going to need is a vase to put the flowers in, some spray adhesive, and some glitter. For this vase, I would stick with fall colors, so I just chose gold and brown for my vase. What you're going to do is spray the adhesive inside the vase and then pour the glitter inside quickly before the adhesive dries inside, and then shake the vase around to spread the glitter, but make sure there's something covering the top so glitter doesn't fly around. I've actually done that before. And that is what the vase looks like, and then lastly just add some flowers to it. Also, I added this cool branch heart to my nightstand that I found from Michaels. They'll never own me. For the last DIY, all you're going to need is a clear holder, some pine cone fillers, and some tea light candles. So I just began just putting the pine cone fillers into the container all the way to the top. And then I just added some tea light candles and just put 3 in a row. Out of fear, let's go down to the tennis court and talk it out. For the final touches on this nightstand, I just added this owl that I got from Michaels, and of course some Bath & Body Works candles because they smell amazing. And now we are all finished with our fall cozy room. Fear not, yeah, welcome to the jungle. Think fast, move quick, don't stumble. Okay, so now on to the giveaway. There's only gonna be one winner, and this giveaway ends on December 1st. The rules will also be in the description box below. The first prize is the We Love Fall 6-scented candles from Bath & Body Works, and I think this is so cool. It comes with 6 mini candles, and I think this is like the perfect way to like figure out which candle you like the most, and then you can just buy a bigger version. I think it is amazing. It comes with Autumn Sky, Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin, Pumpkin Apple, Green Apple Orchid, Leaves, and Sweater Weather, so pretty much most of the fall candles. You're also gonna be winning this 3-wick candle and Spice Pumpkin Cider, which is one of my favorites, so I had to include it. It smells so good. And then lastly, you're gonna be winning a Michaels gift card, so you guys can create any of these DIYs, or if you just wanna buy any craft stuff to do anything with, then I got you handled. You can just use this gift card. So the first rule is that you must be following my Twitter and my Instagram. My Twitter is just Crazy Ray Ray with an extra Y, and then my Instagram is just Crazy Ray Ray, and I will have them linked down below. Next rule is that you must be subscribed to this channel, Crazy Ray Ray. And the last rule is that to enter, all you have to do is comment below letting me know what your fall essential is, and you can only comment one time. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I love you guys so much, and bye guys. One of those nights, you felt invincible.